Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how you can set up your Google indexing API for your job board with JBoard. This will ensure that your new jobs will be rapidly indexed by Google, making them more visible to job seekers. So the first thing here is, if you're the one responsible for setting the API for your job board, make sure that you have full access to both Google Cloud and Google Search Console, because we'll be using both of these systems. And if you don't have full access, you might run into some restrictions or limitations. Another thing is, for this video, I will be using a demo job board that I created called Example Jobs. All right, so the first thing that we need to do on Google Cloud is create a new project. So we need to create a new project over here, or you can use a project that you have previously created, but this one will create from scratch. Give it a name, so I'll be using Example Jobs, which is the name of my job board. Click on create. We'll just wait a little bit until the project is created, and then we'll go to its dashboard. All right, so it has been created. Let's click on example jobs and go to its dashboard. So the first thing that we need to do is come to the menu on the left part of our screen, API services and credentials. We're going to create a new credential, service account, and again, give it a name. So let's give it the same name, example jobs, and we can put it indexing API, just for us to know. You can fill out the rest of the details and then click on done. Awesome. The next step is to come to enabled APIs and services. We're going to click on enable API and services. And now that we are in the API library, we're going to search for a specific term, which is web searching indexing API. Click on enter. We're going to click on it and finally enable. Let's just wait a little bit. Awesome. Cool. Next step is, let's come to admin section, service account. We're going to select the one that we have created, and we're going to generate our API key. So we're going to click on the key section, add key, create a new key, and make sure you select the JSON option. So we'll click on create. And this key will be automatically downloaded into our computer. Awesome. What we need to do now is upload this key into JBoard. So let's go to our dashboard. We're going to select SEO tools, Google Jobs Indexing API section, and let's enable this feature. Now we're going to upload the key that we have previously created. Awesome. And in this field, jobs to rapid index, you can select which new jobs you want to send automatically to Google via the API. So jobs submitted by employers, admins, aggregators. For this case, we'll select all of them. We'll click on update. Then let's view the API key. Now here, you can see that one of the fields is client email. What we're going to do now is we're going to copy this email generated by Google. So let's copy this email in the client email field. Let's come over to Google Search Console, then move to the settings section. Users and permissions. We're going to add a new user. And now we're going to paste the email that we have copied from the API key. Now, another very important part here. The permission that we have to give to Google is the owner permission. It's not full permission, it's not restricted permission. It should be the owner permission. Otherwise, the API simply will not work. We're going to click on add. And there you go, all good. So what I'm going to do now, just to test it out, I'm going to create a new job. So I'm going to go back to our dashboard, go to the job section, and I'm going to add a new job. So I'll fill this out, come back in a bit. with all this field with a new job created, and we're going to see if the API is actually working. Awesome. So I have just created this software engineer role just for the example. It's currently active. Make sure that this job is currently active. And after creating a new job, how we can test that the API is actually working. We're going to go back to SEO tools, Google Jobs Indexing API. And now that we can see that one job was pushed to Google via the indexing API. So that job that we have previously created, the software engineer job, has been pushed to Google. So our API is working. So Google gives everyone a daily quota of 200 jobs. So you can push daily to Google via the API 200 jobs. However, if you want to purchase more credits, you can do it directly from Google. That's pretty much for this video. If you have any questions or if you run into any issues when setting up your Google Indexing API, feel free to reach out to us via support chat or email.